Check the removed thermostat for cracks on the valve, spring damage, and foreign matters on the sheet. Soak the thermostat in the cooling water and hot water for a few minutes. Measure the valve lift and check that the value is within the specified one that you are watching in this video. Replace parts that fail to meet specified values. Replace the O-rings and remount the parts in the reverse order to removing them.